to have you back. We have styles for all persuasions, but I'm sure you'll look good in anything you choose. Let me know what I can do to help you leave here feeling good and looking great. Please peruse at your leisure. I carry only the finest items. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. I have a feeling you'll be back.
So we either that hat. What happened?
For the place, sir?
Yeah, I bought him though. This one.
I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence.
Yeah, this one. No, the other one was darker. Same hat. The other one was blue, and this one's gray.
Well, you're welcome to try out your wardrobe in the changing room.
Yeah. I wish I could have a sword. If I could have a fucking sword or a machete or something along those lines. The fence, right? Ooh.
How do you do, sir?
6. Alright, it is, you're gonna have to give me a second.
Ah, you came back. Such a long time. Time for a new gun, perhaps? Do you need any assistance? Let me know what you are looking for. No problem. You come back to it any time. Hey, you should come back when you're ready to spend.
Give me one second. I'm in Saint Denis. I needed I went to the fence. Now I'm on my way to the tailor to see what jacket I have. The hunter jacket. Oh, no, that's the vest I have. The vest I got for free. So you should have it too. Yeah. The vest I have is the church. Yep, it was in my, wardrobe. I don't remember buying it, but it was a Churchwell vest. Yeah, because there's a bunch of them.
Well, you're welcome to try out your wardrobe in the changing room.
And then I just have a white everyday shirt on underneath. And then I have tuxedo pants. For boots, I have... lumber boots, which are the black on black. And then I have half chaps, or whatever they are. Becker half chaps. And those are the gray and blue, or black, or whatever it is.
I only stock the best in the Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed.
I wasted my time now. The fence didn't have what I wanted. Where the fuck is Mademoiselle? Mademoiselle or whatever her fucking name is. Mazar. Come on, horse, go.
Animal, what is your problem?
All right, give me 1 second.
Saint-Denis would call you back to me sooner or later. Explore, explore. I have quite the stock. Okay, let's see your wares. A family heirloom, I'm sure. Enjoy it. Remember, business stays between us, no?
She's deep. Don't take your waypoint away, Ben, I guess. No, fog is fucked. Did you get an outfit, Ben? Would you end up with same as me? I'm almost there now. Where you at, Ben?
There are not many so distinguished in my service. Welcome. Have a look.
What jacket did you go with? I'm about to get the...
There are many gray wolves in these mountains. They are so...
Yo, true what that. That's shit. She said. Yes! That's the one you bought? From her? But you put it away, right? I wish you could fucking rock that motherfucker on your side. It would be it. The machete.
There are some things I would like especially. Of course, I pay handsomely for them. You would never guess where I acquired that.
Yeah. They gotta give you something. They've been fucking, their game's terrible. I don't have enough gold to buy it. I just wasted fucking 55 bars of gold. I'm buying all this shit. I spent fucking $2,000 last night maxing my cards out before I got off. All my cards are maxed out. The hat was one. The jacket was like fucking 16 or 15. Like I had no money. Yeah. Yeah, I had to buy everything with gold. Yeah. I'm just gonna do some dailies. How do you... Where is your machete, Ben? Is it an actual weapon? Ah, there it is. I see it now. This is the one I have. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you had to do it in a certain time frame.
There are not many so distinguished.
Oh, shitty. Put a ticket into Rockstar.
My humble company. What a pure, gentle spirit.
Look at this, Ben. We look badass. Ah, la 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 la. Just hold circle and just don't let it go. And then when you let it go, you know what I mean? It's like a bow. And then when you let it go, you swing. Mike, what do you think about this? You want to get on this outfit right here? Here, Mike. True. Look at this. Look at these outfits. Civil War, bro. Alright, so you have the vest for free. The shirt's just a white everyday shirt. And then we switched he's got a shotgun jacket, and I have a, you know, and then it's just a union hat, and then it's tuxedo pants.
I hear tell of your potatoes, you do not fool me.
Oh, shit. You're not, oh, I thought you were part of our posse. I thought I couldn't even hit. Oh, well, my bad. Yeah. You don't want this. You don't want this. You don't want this. Yeah. No, we're not good.
It is good to see you are not yet too illustrious for my humble company.
I mean, me and Ben's posse are the same name. Hold on. Abilities. Paint it black. Live for the fight. So I regenerate Deadeye over time. Before it was very slowly, then it went to slowly, and then it just says over time. Come back stronger. Your health regenerates faster, and your health begins to regenerate much sooner after taking damage. And then never without one. which is, it blocks a headshot. That's why when you shot me the other day, you're like, it didn't even do anything? Nope. If I can block that first headshot, you're dead most of the time. And I just shit on people with painted black. It just... and people get mad.
Pure and gentle spirit. I do not trust you.
What do you want? No, you can't do it under Ben. And if you go to her, what's it say? Yeah. Let me ask you this. Go to buy. And see if you can buy any of the maps. Because you don't have enough money? Or it says... I went in on this.
Well, I can wait.
Yeah.
So distinguished in my service. Welcome. Let's see the fruits of your labor. Done. But the whole set is worth your while.
What's it? $5? $10?
Quite mundane, but I will take it.
Ben, you might have to kill the posse and restart it.
I pay more for the whole set, you know.
been a while since I was through this way. Not much changed. Easy.
What's up? Yeah, what about it? Well, that was your first mistake. You should have just saved most of it and sold it as a collector set because it's worth more. Well. What happened? Oh my God. Oh, they dumb, huh? This is what we look. Shut up. Shut up. Fuck it, I'm down. Where you live? I'm coming. That is excellent. That is. Blame them. Fuck it. It got me jealous as fuck right now. Yeah, they will be there. And they'll probably be there next month, too. That's... I don't see it at all. It doesn't even say your... Now he is. I don't even see Josh's tent. You gotta run away and come back. Ben, run away. Yeah, there you go. Just get it out of your compass. Yeah, so is mine. It's a crab. I'm not traveling nowhere. You can... Oh, yeah, no, we all gotta travel. Yeah, where are we going? Yeah, don't matter. I mean, Annenberg's probably closer. Probably cheaper to get to. Bruh, I'm broke as fuck. Oh, I gotta sit. Really? Oh, I got... Where'd we end up, Valentine? Jokes on you, my fast travel was free. I must have. But I didn't have one another minute ago. When I went to St. don't get no bonus. Wow. Yeah, I'm probably going to get kicked. Because as you started that, I didn't know you were starting the bounty. I fucking ran into the stable. I didn't even. You said, I wish it told me what I completed in the highest difficulty. I had no clue what you were talking about. Oh, I didn't hear that part. Is it loaded for you guys?
Now,
woo, let's go, baby.
Mr. Tobin Winfield III, he's more used to signing off on bounties than being the subject of them. But no one cries when a corrupt politician gets their comeuppance. I believe he's hiding out in Thieves Landing. Yeah, the man's a thief, but not the same kind as the rest of them down there. I'd wager he won't survive the week. From the looks of this poster, you're to recover the deeds that he stole, so make sure you find them.
Fellas, can we talk about getting on the same page? You know how great this would look if we all looked
the same?
I'm here. You got me. I come willingly, but please hear me out. I'm in danger. Not from you fine people. Rather some cutthroats I was quite unwise to trust. I promised them the deeds that I misappropriated. If they would help me flee. Now, I have it on good authority that they mean to kill me for those deeds. Protect me, and they're yours. I'll give it all back.
Thanks, Josh. Yes?
Good. Good. Very good. The deeds are a short ride away, sequestered. Follow me, and I will take you to them. There will be no shenanigans on this trip, I can promise you that. I give you the deeds, you saved my life. It's an excellent bargain for all parties involved. Come on, we have some distance to go yet. Twist of fate indeed, but this bounty may have saved my life.
Thank you.
must have been waiting for us.
I just blew that guy's fucking face off.
That was only a small contingent of them. No time to lose. Shall we hurry on and get the deeds? Not too much further. Deserve to be dragged around in the church. It's unseemly.
Nigga is shooting up people. What the fuck you mean, bruh? I wasn't doing nothing. Thank you. Oh! Oh, I'm dead. Dude, I was just running and that horse just fucking kicked me off and I'm just fucking boop right off a mountain. I don't know. I didn't even know you died. It wasn't even my fault, dude. I wasn't fucking around. Oh, well, yeah, maybe.
Tie me if you must, but really, it is unnecessary.
I didn't think so either. I must have... I was in cinematic view, so I must have just been fucking... It wasn't even my horse. It must have just bucked me right off. Oh, you want me to try now? Oh, I think... Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Come here, wait. Let's... We're gonna do this. Let's not give you a head start. Yup, get... I just fed him one of those meals, yeah.
My tormentors.
Yeah. Oh shit. Yeah, don't worry, I just killed everybody. Yeah. Don't worry, I killed everybody.
Ain't this a rare treat? Perhaps you could escort them to their cell? Fair price. No haggling.
I just was watching that fucking storm form and roll in. It was crazy. You're welcome.
Hey now, you ain't supposed to be here. Get the hell out before this gets hot. Come on.
Hey, he's trying to kill me. Oh, I'm just roping him and hot tying him, bro. God damn. I just scraped his face all through. It's perfect.
You're going to pay for this.
I wasn't expecting company. Cells over there. That is what they're worth.
I got 950.
You might like what you see.
Oh, fuck you.
Go ahead and see what's out there. You won't like what you see.
Where the fuck are you? You're not even going the right way. How many times did you tell that to the old lady and she says no? It's a shame. It's bullshit. You can't ever be like, yes, we're going to. God damn. What are you fighting? What are you fighting somebody? What is going on here? This is fucking... Well, there's two targets, so you're gonna have to call your horse, Drew. I'm in. No. I see what you did there. I see what you did there. Because we're playing Red Dead, so you just played on the words. That's awesome. How the hell did you get here, man? Before me. Yep. Oh, I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna string you to the nearest tree with this goddamn rope. Quit being stupid. What the hell? I was so close! Oh, once I'm loose, I'm gonna bleed you dry!
Yeah. Bye.
Well, I'm gonna haunt you like a ghost. Oh, come the hell off.
But guess who dropped his guy off first and alive? Hell yeah. Fuck you, me. Ben, fuck are you doing?
Well, well, one more stiff in Armadillo. At least this one's worth some coin to you.
I got 22-27. Yeah, for real, for real. I mean, we can... I have one, too. You got a camp up, Ben? I mean, what?
So sorry. Welcome. How do you do?
Rubber pellets. Yes, I just said rubber pellets. Fuck is you doing?
When do you wanna go?
Huh?
So when do you wanna go?
Okay. When do you wanna go? Right now?
Like soon.
Alright, let me text her. Yup.
Otro medicine.
Lucky Lamb's still in jail, and Danny Lee and Braithwaite are still taking our customers. You let me know when you're ready to make a move. We shouldn't sit on this too long.
Trash. Trash. Boarhead fucking product is trash. I cook all mine. Oh, the cheese. Oh, cheese is... I thought we were just talking meat. I do cook cheese on pizza every day. Oh. What was I gonna say though? Oh, I'm fucked up. Let me get in, Ben. Let me get in. It don't show nobody nowhere. It doesn't show your wagon. It doesn't show anybody near me. Yeah. No, I am. It says... It's, go. Do what you gotta do. There you guys are. Are Oh, it said you broke one for me, anyways. We were just talking about this last night, weren't we, Ben? Oh, hell yeah. They haven't even... Oh, a month and a half? Stop it. They don't even have plans for Red Dead 3 right now. Well, that escalated quickly.
You're as good as dead. Come here, you son of a rotten whore.
What was going on? It's just because it's in 4K resolution. I was just over the hill right there. Where the fuck is he? Yeah, got him. Dude, we're in a fucking room, just the four of us. Get your camp set up, and let's do some hunting. Yup. Huh? Yeah, they're out with...
Whatchamacallit? His parents. I told her we were going to leave here in about 45 minutes. She said okay. She said, if you smoke on the way down, please have hand sanitizer. Okay. Yeah, no, I said you knew. But, so we'll leave here in about an hour, 45 minutes.
Cigarettes. We smoke dabs around here. Ben, don't set your fucking camp there. Set your camp up like Roanoke up in there. Oh, it should. I'm going to say, they say anything with 15 or less people is pretty solid. The room works pretty good. And like I said, they say that bootlegger mission kicks you in your own room every time. Sometimes it fills up instantly, sometimes it doesn't fill up at all. Are you moving your camp, or are we hunting here? Just tell me. Alright. Right back.
Become alcohol dependent. Dr. Warren, what has alcohol done to Becca's vital organs? The scan on the left is of Becca's liver. The blue areas show cirrhotic activity. Meaning what, doctor? She has the liver function of a 40-year-old man. So she shaved years off her lifespan, quite possibly. If she doesn't stop drinking now, she could need a liver transplant by the time she's 20. Dr. Warren, what about Becca's brain? The orange areas on the scan show where Becca's brain has atrophied. Neurological tests show memory loss and impaired cognitive function. So by giving Becca alcohol, William has caused her brain damage and shortened her life.
Stop. Just stop.
Are you okay? I did it. I got Becca drunk. I'm so sorry. What about John Jones? Did you get him drunk the night he died?
I'm 30. I went to bed at 4:30. And then I got 6.
so bad. I thought I was going to puke in the bathroom for like 25 minutes. Yeah. It's because I ate those chicken wings at like 3 o'clock in the morning. No, I walked out. Yeah, well, wouldn't I? I always walk. I mean, for the most part, unless it's absolutely freezing. But it was, I don't know, 55 degrees out last night. And no, but I know it's nice. Probably should turn the heat shit off.
Couldn't tell you. Gansfort. Oh, it's Saratoga. It's on. You go through Schuylerville, and it's like the backside of Saratoga. Can't eat enough in this game. I'm off my fucking. Yeah. And that don't matter. As your friend and as a realtor, I'm not going to leave with you until we decide what to do about this condo, because this living situation is obviously.
The only logical thing that I can think of is for.
For real, though. Yeah, at least that's a couple and done. No dog can go for hours. Fair enough.
Thank you.
soon as you can, I would love to get a set of keys from you guys and just drop them off, okay? I'll be bringing back people and even though I'm there. The good news is, I'll cover it up to you. I'll get back to Jen. Very excited about the moment.
I don't know if it was that crazy. I'm not saying it wasn't, but I mean, I did. I know, but I just feel like they try to talk you out of it, and then it. Shut up, man. Shut your mouth. Who's coming at me? Imagine, dude, motherfuckers are out there living though. Oh, see, I don't think so. No, I mean, you just have so much more knowledge now. You know, it's not even that. You're telling, think about it. Back then, they barely knew how to make a spear. You're going to be out here making a fucking bow. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, they barely knew how to make fire. Nah, I got fire, bro. That's what I'm saying. You do better than you think. I'm not saying you're living for a long period of time. I'm just saying you make it through the first night. I got faith in myself. I might got three nights in me. But then I'm gonna try some dumb shit, you know, and that's just in my nature. I'm tripping this motherfucker up and tying his ass up. What do you mean? That's what I'm saying. I'm gonna bite this motherfucker right in the ear. Ah! You imagine, dude. But a lot of those would, like, think about it. I mean, the smaller dinosaurs would probably still be around. You could corral them, you know what I mean? Get them to work for you. Train those little bastards. Because, I mean, It's not like you're keeping a fucking raptor. My nephew's into it crazy. Loves it. Old ladies. Oh. I was just going to say, I'm Pornhub? Okay, okay. Atta girl. Yeah, no, I'm not. You the real MVP. you, and then she. And the worst thing is she went home to somebody and was probably like, babe, I had a great day at work. Bitch, get out of my house right now. Fucking. Bad enough you do it. Shut off. Word of mouth, bro. Bro, you fuck around, fuck around. That's probably what happened. Tweet, motherfucker.
Simon, wait. to your hotel room. $120 for rent.
Oh, 5% off as well as free Wi-Fi. Not bad.
$95 for the night, please, sir.
If you use compare hotel prices from hundreds of websites worldwide, so you can often find a better deal for your hotel room. And also free Wi-Fi. Maybe you should try Trivago next time. Hotel Trivago.
Mm-hmm. Just chilling. What up? I mean, you can, some of them.
Under control. With less eczema, you can show more skin. So roll up those sleeves and help heal your skin from within with Dupixent. Dupixent is the first treatment of its kind that continuously treats moderate to severe eczema or atopic dermatitis, even between flare-ups. Dupixent is a biologic and not a cream or steroid. Many people taking Dupixent saw clear or almost clear skin and had significantly less itch.
I mean, no, he talked them all into killing themselves.
He's too smart to go home.
Well, he's certainly not coming here.
Stop. You're done with this.
Oh, I am.
What is all that?
It's stuff that Simon sent me, so we could get to know each other. Maybe there's something in here that will tell us where he went.
How did he find you?
I ran my DNA in the system, and he turned up. And then I made the mistake of tracking him down.
You sure you never met him before that? Then what's he doing with the fish and you?
He found it in his father's stuff. It turns out that the dad was keeping track of it.
Wow. Not exactly your average rating.
I haven't seen your first picture.
You should have seen mine. I had a mullet.
I had feathered hair and wore acid wash jeans.
More Park Mustangs. Where's Moorpark?
It's up near Orange County. Wait a minute. We gotta check this out.
What about the FBI? You need to talk to our son Simon.
Well, Simon, he was here yesterday. But do you know where he went? No idea. What about his mother? Does she know? Well, even if he told her, she's not gonna be able to tell you. Alzheimer's. Early onset. Her short-term memory's gone, but she still got some of her past up there. Sharon, honey, you have some visitors. Have we met before here? I don't think so. He's from the newspaper. Weren't you aware? You saw the picture? Joe showed it to me. He said it was his little girl. She looks just like you.
I didn't kill myself.
What else did he say? Please try to remember.
They lied to you. I know, I went on a fucking quest for crab and couldn't find that fucking not a one. Now I'm dragging fucking two deer back right now. 3-star and a 2-star. I got 2-star ducks. I caught some fish to make some potent bait. Come on, I'm here, fellas. This is what I do.
Take whatever I can get.
Touch grave found traces of halcyon, which he probably took from apnea and alcohol.
Good stuff.
Domination.
So it was an accident.
This is good quality.
Oh, his death was ruled a suicide. The booze and the pills
very
were found.
Nice.
Mr. Hollister at his office.
Excellent. RPG. Thank you.
Distributors. Joe is chronically depressed. That's so bad, my dad made him see a shrink.
medication.
Did it help?
Yeah. Josh, this is your tent, though? A true set stuffed his game up a little bit?
She went back to using her maiden name
and Okay, true. Hold on.
Here's Joe with Simon at a company picnic back in 76.
They were really close.
He loved that kid to death.
Do you think Joe killed himself because he lost Simon?
No, probably. School districts, colleges 50 years ago that are still clients today.
Colleges? Columbia University?
Still they defected to the competition. You graduate from there today?
No, my mother did.
If it ain't my favorite moonshine.
She worked in a dining hall. Pay her way through. Hollister's company delivered food to the dining hall where my mother worked.
And you think that's how we saw her?
The only connection.
Did he rape any other women?
He was never arrested, so I searched the archives. I listened to the statement my mother gave the police.
You state your name, Miss
Serena Benson.
Tell me what happened.
I was raped. And then I looked for similar attacks from around the same time. I found two more cases where victims worked in dining halls. One at Hudson University, the other at Manhattan Tech.
Something hit me from behind. When I came to, there was a man on top of me.
Are you saying depression caused him to rape?
Anger brought on depression. He was a young guy, strong sex drive. He must have raped to make someone else feel as crappy as he did, or else to give himself a sense of control over his life or power over others.
Men don't usually stop raping once they start.
Back then, he was probably prescribed Tofamil or Elavil. Try cyclic antidepressants. They probably both could have killed his sex drive.
Why did he start drinking?
The drugs probably stopped working, and then when the alcohol didn't kill his pain anymore, he must have thought suicide was the only option. But this is just what's happening.
Simon gave these to me. He found them in his father's stuff.
He kept track of your mother. To know about you?
He told his wife, Simon's mother. He had a daughter. My mother was a drunk, just like him. It was 1967. Abortion was a crime. She wasn't married.
You think your mother was being raped?
He kept track of me. What rapist does that?
Against Joe Hollister is just as strong as the evidence against your brother.
I don't know for sure that Joe Hollister attacked these women and my mother. About so many things.
Got him. True, you step your tent game up. I like it.
Detective Olivia Benson, you went to Hudson University.
Your tent, it's not that little bullshit lean-to like this one.
About the night that you were attacked on campus.
Yeah. Wait, this ain't yours right here?
From where? The dining hall I worked in college.
now stopped for the time being.
What happened the other night, what I did and what I said, that's not me.
What's that, Ben?
The flies are looking healthy right now.
Should be. It is full. If you have fucking, I mean, it probably fit one more thing. If he had supplies, we could have a full run right now. We all make some good money. But true, this ain't you right here? This ain't you? This tent right here? No, this one right here. Yeah, no. Yeah, that's a. I'm gonna say, last time I seen you, you had this one right here. I'm telling you right now, this has never spawned for me. Yeah, for real. I always made fun of you because you were shit. No, this one's alright. I'm telling you, the other one was trash. I'm telling you, the other one looked just like this one. Nothing right now, but you gotta upgrade that shit. That's all. I mean, you ain't gotta go big. You ain't gotta go big, but this size right here is perfect. If you ain't trying to ball out, I'm just saying. I mean, well. That's what I'm saying. I'm actually going to jump off for a bit. I'm going to say my nephew was born a few days ago, so I'm about to go see him. I'll be on later. Bye. All right.